Steve had finished with another nine tails. In Wiltshire, this practice remained till the start of the 20th century. The tradition began this way precisely at noon.